West Ham away today, packed out London Stadium. There's no reason, in my opinion, why we can't play with that kind of attitude and tempo.
Yeah, well, the players that are tasked with playing with that attitude and tempo, if you've not managed to see the starting 11, let's have a look at them now. And there's a few kind of headlines to talk about, I guess. Aaron Ramsdale obviously continues in goal. Then Tomiyasu is back in the side. Rob Holding comes in for the injured Ben White as well. Gabriel and Nuno Tavares complete the back line. Then we've got that solid, stable Elneny-Xhaka partnership in the middle, which we'll talk about in a bit more detail in a bit. Saka, Odegaard, Martinelli's back in for Smith Rowe, and then Nketiah completes the lineup.
We're playing well enough to go to West Ham today and play our part and to leapfrog them again and to finish the season in style. I've been really encouraged by the last couple of games.
Hey guys, good afternoon to you. Straight away to the end, please. Thank you. Good to see you. Welcome back. And we are.
the first round of the draft, Rob.
Yeah, I thought Kenny Pickett going to Pittsburgh. I think it'll be a great, great draft for him. The next Ben Roethlisberger.
Yeah, it was all about getting the points, wasn't it? You don't mind if it's scrappy?
No, today we won ugly. It's a really good phrase that I learned in this country, and I think it's true. Today we won in a different way. We could not win the game that we played against Manchester United, for example, for big periods. But this equally important or more important today's win because we play now three big teams and we won the three of them.